Get the hell out of this town now. Don't think about it twice.